See who's cashing in while the state cashes out. An all-new Lee Zurik investigation. Easy Money. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.